Everybody.
Oh, hey, Tigers.
Hey, Mustangs.
Yo, Mr. Boo here.
Hi, Tigers.
Good morning, Huskies. This is Mr. Coffin checking in with you.
Hey, my Mount Daniel PE peeps.
Hey, Tigers.
Oh, fourth grade scientist.
Good morning, starfish friends.
Welcome to another exciting installment of Band Class Chronicles. I am your host and band teacher, Mr. Mills.
Hey, TJ.
Hi, Mustangs.
Hi, everyone.
Hola, TJ Tigers. Yo estoy aquí en casa con mi tigre.
I selected some specific lines that I think would be really great if we read and talked about.
We are going to be focusing on computer science for fourth quarter.
What time is it? It's math time. It's time for learning.
What shape is this? It's a square. That's right.
Here we go, you guys. A new number. What's that number?
Hey, guys. I'm going to make two warm-up videos for you.
Today, we're going to continue our practice of cause and effect, but a little bit differently.
You also might have thought about what the words of text features mean.
For building towards this, you might want to go back and think about, is there things that I want to add to this to make it a little bit more substantial?
What would that compound word be? Take a deep breath. This is not going to be too bad.